the waterways are similar to our the lifeblood running through our veins and arteries.
We need to recognise how special our rivers are at a national scale.
Their economics has got to coexist with the environment.
Farming, horticulture is in the public eye. Everyone has a role.
We've just got to sharpen up the way everybody's doing things.
And to just do it a bit at a time.
It excites us to see the plants growing. It excites us to see the fish in the stream. It has become a passion.